My name is Marajai Azirius, Draken of the Cabal of the Reaving Tempest, First Blade to Lady Irimaris, Eviscerator of Illyridos, Blaze of the Barkeg Kingdom, and Slayer of Kurosius the Pale. intention of ending my days playing the role of meat in the arena. And then you... you blithely offered me an alliance after what I'd done to you. Why, I intrigue you. An interesting turn of phrase. You are not afraid of me, but intrigued by me. Well, perhaps I will deign to satisfy your curiosity if you submit to me. My good, obedient little pet. I will find a way to enlighten you and to take pleasure in your education. Must there be another reason beyond survival and ambition? Kimora does not tolerate weakness. Kimora respects only strength and cunning. Either you climb upward on the corpses of your enemies, or you become one of the steps underfoot. When the grotesque of a rival cabal ripped my arm off at the shoulder, when I needed a substance to wring the truth out of you in the Obsidian Court, when I had personal desires that only a master of flesh could satisfy. You are just dying to know, aren't you? Because the ecstasy of suffering is the highest form of pleasure, accessible only to superior beings. By your very nature, creatures like you are incapable of knowing such gratification. Careful. My tolerance for such remarks will run out eventually, even given your depressingly simplistic mind and non-existent instinct for self-preservation. You granted me territory. Not the kind I'm used to, but more than enough to keep me occupied while this tub cuts through the veil. Your crew know which sector of the ship belongs to me, and apparently they've designated it a dumping ground for rule breakers. It does not matter. Their screams all sound the same. Since the first time, I've been slowly acclimatizing to voyaging through the veil. Only Monkey could have conceived of such a suicidal method of galactic travel. However, it is novel and exhilarating. At least now I know what I'm facing, and consequently, I will find a way to withstand it. What is it you want to talk about? I could sense your craving the second you stepped onto the bridge. And I crave the same. Come.